As the original leader in compression technology, Nycopress manufactures a complete system of connectors and tools for your toughest applications. This video will show how to swage and adjust wire rope hand tools. Nycopress has four different series of toggle action hand tools that are adjusted and calibrated following a standardized procedure. The main differences between them are determined by the diameter of the wire rope used for the application. This demonstration uses a 64 CGMP. It's a multi-groove tool that's designed for wire rope between 1/16 of an inch and 5/32 of an inch, or 1.5 to 4 millimeters. First, refer to instruction number 32, which can be accessed on the Nycopress website to determine the number of presses for the chosen sleeve, the orientation of the sleeve and the tool, and the correct adjustment for the tool head if required. Then, select the correct oval sleeve and tool groove for the wire rope being terminated. Next, locate the correct groove on the appropriate go gauge you will use to inspect all presses. Once you've done this, you're ready to begin terminating wire rope in an I-splice. Reference instruction number 32 as you proceed. Always wear proper eye protection. Today, we'll demonstrate constructing an I-splice on 1/8 inch diameter wire rope with an 18-3M copper sleeve and the 64 CGMP tool. Pull the wire rope through the oval sleeve, forming an eye or loop, like this. The dead end should stick out by 1 to 2 rope diameters. Position the sleeve and wire rope assembly into the correct tool groove. Apply the first press closest to the eye end. Inspect the first press with the correct inspection gauge slot. In this example, it's the oval M slot. If the go gauge does not slide easily over the pressed sleeve, adjust the tool. Then repress until the go gauge slides easily over the pressed sleeve. Continue swaging the rest of the sleeves if more than one press is required, using the correct press sequences. Be sure to inspect all presses with the go gauge. When you need to adjust the tool, refer to instruction number 32. Here's how to do it. First, open the tool handles completely. Loosen the locking screw 2 turns counterclockwise. Turn the adjustment screw 1/4 turn clockwise to increase press force. Tighten the locking screw. Apply a press on the assembly and inspect with the go gauge. If necessary, repeat these steps until the press gauges correctly. All the information you need can be found at nycopress.com.